Hey guys, it's Tessa. I look like a mess. But so today I'm going to be taking you guys along on my audition day. This is just an audition at my studio, but we're doing Susical the Musical, and I thought that I would just show you guys what I do to get ready for musical, like my makeup, my outfit, my hair, and just whatever else pops up in this day. So, if you'd like to see more videos like this, give this a thumbs up and leave some requests. And yeah, and make sure you subscribe to my channel. And let's get into this. We should all be thankful for something in this world. Okay, so I'm wearing this shirt and I have these really cute like tie-up dress pants kind of things and my heels, but I'm not putting on the full outfit yet because I have to go in early and help clean my studio because I'm on work study. But I am just gonna go ahead and put on this shirt and probably some my Adidas joggers just because I want to be able to move. But yeah, I'm just gonna start with that, and then I'm gonna go ahead and do my makeup. So for my makeup look, I really want to just do something kind of natural because I don't think you should go all showgirl for an audition. That's just my personal opinion. So I'm literally just gonna do like my natural kind of makeup, but add eyeshadow. So I'm gonna do my foundation, bronzer, highlight, eyebrows, blush, a little bit of blush. I'm honestly not a big fan of blush, but a little bit can't hurt, and then I'll just do some natural makeup or natural makeup make natural eyeshadow with just like a little bit of like browns and maybe a little hint of red. Like whatever looks best with your skin tone is what I feel like you should go for. And then mascara and maybe like a little light lipstick. So yeah, so we're just gonna jump right in. I'm gonna time lapse this so you don't have to sit here the whole time.
Small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe who believes in me.
So I had to move to some more natural light because I honestly have the worst lighting in my bedroom like ever. So I'm gonna do my eyeshadow in more natural light just because if I don't, I'm gonna look like a clown. But my face makeup. I really have it with bad lighting, but my face makeup is mostly done. I'll just show you guys the end product here in a second. So this is the final look. I decided to put on just a little bit of eyeliner just to maybe make my eyes pop a little bit more because I love my green eyes just because like certain colors just make them pop. Yeah, so now I'm going to curl my hair just because I like when I curl my hair. And I found a way where like when I curl it, it looks more natural and it looks ridiculous when you're doing it, but it looks really good in the end. So we'll do that next. I told you it looks ridiculous. So I just take my curling iron and I just curl it from here. So then when I take it down, it's kind of, well, you have to kind of like push it out a little bit because your hair is kind of like stuck here. But if you brush it out, or not brush it, don't brush it. But if you like poof it out a little bit, it'll lay down and it looks really good. But yeah, time lapse, here we go. So one side versus the other one. I stopped it in the middle of the time lapse because I want some music because I was singing to myself. But yeah, I'm gonna get some music and then I'm gonna do the other side. And so this is my final hair. it's a little less natural than usual, but usually, like, this can hold. My hair holds curls really well, so, like, if I sleep on this and wake up tomorrow morning, it's gonna be, like, a natural, like, kind of laid down curl, and that's what I love about it. But okay, so one final step for me is going to be jewelry, because I'm a big jewelry freak. I love myself some dangly earrings, and so we're gonna go pick out some dangly earrings. So I don't know what ones I want to wear yet, because I kind of want to match. I don't have any like black dangly earrings, which is because I need some. But I kind of like these ones. So I like these, and they're little danglies. I think I'm gonna wear these ones. Okay, so I decided on these earrings, and you can't really see them anyway, but I'm just a big fan of them. And I also threw on just like this little simple like pineapple necklace, just because I think it's so cute. My mom got it for me, and I love it. So yeah, this is the final look. Well, not the final look. So I totally forgot to vlog coming out of my house and getting all my stuff, but you know, it's fine. So I just pulled into my studio, and I have all my things. I have my heels, I have my pants, I have a protein bar, I have some money for some food, I got my purse, a gallon of water. Girl, we be doing good so far. Yeah, and now I have to go clean. And then I might get some lunch in between. But I don't know yet. So I have to help with the dance portion. I don't know if I said that. But I have to help with the dance portion for I don't know if both or little or I don't know. I just know that I'm helping with the dance section. And then I have my audition and I need to pee. So haha guys, I ended up just going to go to Subway and got a salad because I was hungry and my people weren't here yet. So now I have to go clean. And I still haven't peed, so I'm gonna go pee out. Hey, so I finally got kind of dressed for auditions, but I'm with Kennedy and she looks cute. But so I'm going to be helping with the dance portion at this part, but yeah.
I forgot dance shoes and I'm wearing jeans.
I'm wearing stretchy pants that are kind of dress pants. Love it. But yeah, I'll get back with you when I'm about to do my audition. Bye, Kennedy. Alright, so I just finished my audition. I got a call back, but my singing was rough. was rough, but I don't know. I danced a lot today. That song's gonna be stuck in my head. But I'm leaving now, so this is gonna be tomorrow too. So yeah, the vlog won't be as short. Good morning, people. So I totally forgot that I was vlogging. So I already took a shower and made my breakfast and everything, and I started some of my makeup until I realized, oh, maybe I should vlog. Did I say vlog? Vlog. I probably mixed it up. Y'all know I can't speak. But so yeah, I have church this morning, and then my audition or callback is at 1. So, yes.
Alright, so update. I'm actually not going to church today because Ariel's a little booty hole and she's not going with me. But I mean, I would have gone by myself, but I realized that church ends at like 12:30 and I have to be there at 1, and I'd just kind of be pushing it. So, yeah. So, I really want some freaking pancakes right now. So, I've been on a diet for like 2 days and I'm actually dying. What is on my lip? I don't know, but I've been on a diet for like 2 days and I just want some freaking pancakes or waffles or anything than what I've been eating.
Okay, so I felt kind of bad not going to church. So one of my favorite YouTubers, her name's Milena Ciciotti, I think that's how you pronounce her last name, she did a Bible study, so I'm gonna watch her Bible study and do that for my church today. Hey guys, guess what I forgot to do? You probably guessed it, vlog. So I ended up going to my audition and I think it went okay. My callbacks were okay, I guess. I was called back for the role of Maisie and Gertrude. So I don't know when the cast list goes up, probably Wednesday or Thursday, but yeah, so I'll let y'all know if I get one or if I'm just like in the chorus or something. But yeah, sorry I forgot to vlog, but we got there and we were handed the music, and
we had to go somewhere and learn it ourselves, which I already listened to it a lot, so I know most of it. I knew most of it. So, and then, so then we had to go back in and perform it, and, so in Amazing Maisie, in the song, or, yeah, and at one part, Maisie goes, kid, you're turning green. So, y'all know that I can't speak, so it came to that part. I said, green, you're turning, kid. I totally messed up my English. I almost said, green, you're turning kid. And I was like, green, you're turning, and I was like, kid, you're turning green. Finally, so, yeah, everybody laughed at me, but, you know, they all know me, and they all know that I can't speak English, so it's fine. But, yeah, other than that, I think it went pretty good. Yeah, so I'll let y'all know when I get here soon. I mean, you'll find out in, like, 10 seconds, and I'll find out in, like, hours, so a lot of hours. Okay.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say that the cast list went up yesterday and I got the lead of Gertrude and I'm so super excited because that's what I was trying for. I will do a Tech Week video or musical vlog. It'll be in May, so look forward to that. But at this time, just make sure that you check out my other videos, my faith related videos, my challenges, my singing with Abby. You can check all that out. Just click my subscribe button and the little bell, and make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it or got anything from this video. And yeah, make sure you check out some of my other videos, and I'll be back.